Efren Reyes, playing 9 ball in Texas, USA. And this is Rock, number 1. Wins the rap.
Here we go, all right.
This is round
first
two.
Place in the tournament here is 3,900. Second place, 2,800. Third place, 1,900. And fourth place, 900. And there was paid all the way down to 24 spots in the tournament. On the players' auction, first place, 3,300. Second place, 2,560. So, quite a bit on the line here for these players.
Nice, nice payout.
Ooh, brutal. Look at this, man, three balls on the break and no shot on the one. The one is married to the cue ball. Man, this is gonna be, I wonder if Rob can rub the edge of this and spin down table here and come like between the 4 and 5, or the 4 and 9.
It almost looks like he's trying to cut it in.
Yeah, but that's just a really tough spot, man. It's so hard. Also, you know, when you're right on a ball like that, you know, you're afraid of putting too much on it because a lot of times balls will take off real fast when they just hit the edge of a ball like that.
That was a touch a shot by Efren because he was elevated. And it was important not to massage it too much, just to hit that one just right.
Left. It's going to be a 2-0 match. This is what Efren needed. You know, he needed to get out of the game.
Efren wins the rap.
Breaking rack number 3.
This is rack number 3.
Yeah, for the winner of the hot seat. That's the cushion you get in the finals if it's a true double elimination format. You get a second chance if you get beat in that first match, and so a clean slate, a new start. And in this set so far, Efren has the jump start in the match, and he's up 2-0. Only thing is, here it doesn't look like he has a clear shot on the one. Just such a pretty stroke he's got with that, those soft touch shots, whether he's playing position or playing safety. It's such a nice touch. And according to Willie Moscone, when my grandpa asked him what the most important thing about playing pool was, he told my grandpa, touch.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, and then I ran into Moscone. I ran into him.
The rap. This is round number 4.
I don't know why they keep producing these bridges.
Like, too small, right?
Yeah, well, yeah, there's no real groove.
They're too small, right?
Yeah, they're too small.
This is rock number 5. Wins the rack. This is rack number 6.
And he's starting a new thing where he'll restream some big matches that you'll be able to also be privy to as a member of poolactiontv.com. And he is viewer funded, so every dollar you put towards helping out is gonna not only give you a lot of pool to watch, but help the sport grow, because that's what Ray does. Helps improve the sport of pool. That's a real nice break. Now, the only thing here is the distance between the cue ball and the two ball, because he wants to kind of slow roll it, because the ball is gonna come off hot off of that two, because he's hitting it kind of thin. So it's almost, you gotta send up a little prayer with this, because you don't want that cue ball to roll off as it goes down table. You know what, and I think he was worried about that, so that's why he hit it a little bit harder, which, unbelievable how it turned out. It made the 3 and stopped right there for a perfect angle on the 4. I'm not sure he wanted that. Maybe he did, but he's in good shape to just go straight across 2.5 times and land perfect for the 6 in that upper left corner. Now just float it forward with a little bit of top. Shoot the 7 in the side and roll it down for the 9. Another inch or two would have been good, but now you're gonna have to use a little high left and come across or pound it. He did have a little angle, or he created one. Nicely done, Rob Saez, and he's back in the match.
Rob wins the rack.
And Ray Hansen is back.
Hey, Max. The level
this is rock number 7
that Sherry Glenn has given all of the players and the fans here this week, feeding us every day, free too, no charge. I mean, there was no charge for anyone. Everyone that was here at the event got fed, and it was a very nice gesture. And also, you know, her her dad and Tiny Weber were friends, and she made that beautiful throw rug, or throw blanket, it's a blanket, I guess, actually, with Tiny's likeness on gesture.
Yeah.
But,
She's done a great job.
Yeah, she really goes over and above you know, what you would expect from any tournament.
I agree. I'm glad she invited me out here.
Efren wins the round. This is rock number 8. Wins the round.
Well,
this is rock number 9.
Over in the, he's a veterinarian by trade and does amateur photography on the weekends for pool tournaments and so. but still walked around to look at the exact angle he wanted on the 8-ball.
Ooh, nice.
Or it's always easier when you get close to the ball.
Efren wins the round. This is round number 10.
Wow, this could be a magical type shot right here. Yeah, it looks like the four-way combo is really close to being available. No chance Efren's taking that on, though.
100%.
No bueno.
Yeah, a little, maybe that was collision induced throw. It looked like I could see the one ball kind of push forward off of the.
Wins the round. This is rock number 11.
Efren, a very humble man.
Very giving guy. Takes care of a lot of people back home for many years. He's been very generous with his prize winnings. Been a good role model for guys like Manny Pacquiao, who's very famously generous.
Yeah, that's right.
the rest.
Seven.
This is rock number 12.
I can just come back up to the center of the table and play the six, top left corner. Just gotta be careful, you know, ending up straight on that could force him to play short side.
This is rock number 13.
Efren's trying to get to the hill and beyond.
Also, it's Rob's break next, too.
Rob wins the round.
That should be it. Might not be there anymore. Might have taken it down.
All right, Rob Saya's right. This is rock number 15.
Which he did, but
oh,
ouch.
Any scratches? This is like Vuja Day here.
It's worse than a dry break because not only does Rob have
Efren wins the round. This is round number 16.
I didn't know that was available.
Yeah.
It looked like the two was in the pocket just a hair, but it wasn't.
Well,
wins the round. This is round number 17, the last round.
Punch it a little bit forward so he doesn't scratch, come off the rail.
Yeah, a little trickier.
Perfect.
I wonder if Efren gets butterflies.
Yes.
Nice angle.
It's kind of thin. It's a little dramatic here.
I think he's just going to come two rails out of the bottom left corner. Very nice.
Well, all he has to do is draw it back straight to the rail and perfect line for position.
Take a look. Hopefully we can get a peek over Efren's shoulder here if you can let us see the shot here. He's pretty straight. Here we go.
Wait a minute. I was wrong. He's to the side. If he can just avoid the side pocket, he'll be fine. What you did.
There it is.
Rob's going to give it to him.
All right. Efren Reyes.
Efren wins the match.
Nice reaction.
Congratulations.
All right, awesome event. All right, guys, thank you all for being here. We're going to leave the cameras rolling for just a few minutes.
Thank you for watching.
Like, stick around.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Get it saved.
See
first,
you
though.
In every video.
Thanks for being here.
Peace out.